Hello guys, and welcome back to another vlog. Right now it is Tuesday the 27th, maybe? Anyways, I'm about to leave to head to the Annenberg Theater because I have tech rehearsal because it is show week this week. Yeah, so I have tech, and then tomorrow night I have dress rehearsal. And then Thursday, my parents and grandma fly out, and then Friday I have a show, and Saturday I have a show. So I'm just bringing you guys with for the ride of show week. Happy Wednesday. It is like 3:10 almost, and I need to leave here at 3:20 to meet Evie at the bus because we're just gonna take the bus again to the Annenberg. I do have dress rehearsal at 5, so that's why I look like this. I like simple makeup on because I just feel like witches probably weren't wearing makeup. So I just did something simple, and then this is my like natural hair down. And yeah, it's gonna be a good tech. We're gonna manifest that it's gonna be a good dress, I mean. Okay, vlog. So it is now Thursday and it is like 5:15, I think. My parents and grandma are in their Uber on the way to the hotel. So I'm gonna just go chill with them for a little bit, and then we have dinner reservations at Craftsman's Row, which I've been to before and probably filmed with Brayden. But that's at 8:15, so we're just gonna hang out. I have this like Wisconsin Badger half zip Sherpa thing on that I took from my grandpa, some dad jeans and black Converse. You know, just the usual fit. Happy show day. I'm with my family and we're headed to Green Eggs Cafe for like brunch. Okay guys, it is now almost 5 and I'm headed out because I'm meeting Evie at the bus stop and we are taking the bus to the Annenberg Theater. We have to be there at 5:30, an hour and a half before the show, but yeah, I'm getting excited and a little nervy, but
what'd you think of the dance?
So good. Very creepy. Very, very witchy. Cult-like. Mike.
Yep. Very good.
Saturday and it is like 3. I'm getting ready to head out because I have my second show and final show at 5 today, but I have to be there 90 minutes early. I have Sydney and Sarah's little flowers I picked up from the farmer's market this morning. Hair and makeup is done. Everything is good. Tonight's gonna slay. Last night was really good. But yeah, last show of winter series. Hey vlog, we just finished and it was so good. We weren't even nervous before and it was so good. That was like the best one we've done.
Yay, Sydney's vlog!
Yeah.